we doing? Alright, bet I gotta get cocky on this one. I gotta get a little bocky on this one, you heard? You get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Car came with a slut in it. Then I made the bitch come in it. Double cup in it, no lean, just a red punch with the rum in it. Silky on, fresh white tee with the constructs on, thugging it. The block hot, so I'm tucking it. Glizzy came with a drum in it. Treat my Nina like my old hoes. Start acting up and I'm dumping it. I don't really play the scenes, like A&D, I'm in the cut with it. Louis bag with the hundreds in it, quarter million in it, had to stuff it in it. Wake and bake in the oven with it, if it ain't skunking, I ain't fucking with it. White cars with the black rims, but the inside, peanut butter in it. Still gutter with it, still red colors with it, still blooding for my brother with it. Benz truck, put my mother in it, these checks keep on repeating. My bank account got a stutter in it, bitch nigga, I'm eating. Treat the pussy like a plumber, nigga, put my plunger in it, she screaming. Kicking hoes out the hotel like a punter with it, they scheming. Not stupid or a sucker, nigga, hoes wanna come up, I peep it. Young nigga from the concrete, now I'm seeing palm trees. Try and get a double law on my car keys and on the car seats. Pocket full of parsley, Glock and arm reach, can't harm me. Mix the jungle juice with the jamba juice, now I'm feeling saucy. Feeling like the old me, can't hold me. In the hood, still moving dolly. If you ain't gang gang, can't bro me. Can't say you love me, gotta show me. She said it's hard to communicate, cause I only send emojis. I don't show no emotions, can't let you know me. Swag dripping nosebleed, gave away my rollies. They was getting old to me, I know that was bold to me. Niggas ain't as cold as me, shorty got a whole nigga, but she in the club poking me, trying to get a hold of me. I should take her in the bathroom, but that would be the hoe in me. Ass looking like a baboon, man, fuck it, bring the hoe with me. Covered up in tattoos, and compliment the polo tees. If them haters got an attitude, hit them with the shoulder lean. Millie rocking through the bad vibes, time is money. And if it ain't about the money, I don't have time, man. That slowed me down the last time, damn, so I made that the last time. Now it's stack rack time, probably been a wavy nigga, like back in my pastime. All these funny looking niggas rapping, and they ain't really saying shit. And I won't say I hate this shit, I just won't play this shit. Still the queen out the brook, my crown still fit me right. Still in the streets like a city bike, still posted like a city light. Had to get my pennies right, had to change my diet up just to get me right. I remember plenty nights, living that henny life never did me right. Now it's more life, plenty life, can't settle down, got a busy life. I already know what that kitty like, I'm just trying to see what that Bentley like. Cut a lot of niggas off, I bet they talking about me. Fuck what you think and fuck what you thought about me, better off without me. I'm better off with less than more around me, fake nigga walk around me. Never had security, no cops, never had the law around me. Probably me and three niggas, I just gotta keep killing. Getting wins out of losses, gotta keep Meek Milling. We living, we billing, fat blunts, we spilling. I invested in the weed business, cause I'm just trying to see millions. In the stool, cooking up, had to put my feet in it. When life threw me lemons, I made lemon squeeze with it. No, I don't need women, I don't know how to keep women. I think I'm a good nigga, but I guess they see different. Can't get a girl pregnant, so I made my pockets pregnant. Money calling 9-11, got 7 figures, but I can't stop at 7. Nah, man, gotta get it. Getting guap till I die, still get the guap in heaven. Cause me and God, we connected, and we got a great connection. Praying with my pistol on me, but that's just for my protection. Hennessy was my obsession, just to get through my depression. That was kind of my confessions. We need more spitters, less funny looking niggas. That's just my suggestion.